हेलो एवरीबॉडी, सो दिस इज मैजिक टैरो रीड एंड आई एम हियर अगेन टू अनबॉक्स वन मोर टैरो. दिस इज ओरेकल कार्ड डेक बाय द वे. सो या वन मोर ओरेकल कार्ड डेक एंड एज यू कैन सी दिस इज फेरी टेल लेनोमोर बैंड. ओके, सो आर्ट वर्क बाय लीजा हंट एंड रिटन बाय अरविन लैंच. ओके, सो या आई एम हियर टू अनबॉक्स दिस. I have got this card from again from Amazon. Amazon usually have wide variety of cards. So if you see, you'll see the options are always more from Flipkart. And even I've always seen that prices are always less in Amazon. So yeah, let's check it out. What this card is telling, how it is, and you can also see this cards are comparatively smaller. So if I compare my other decks, so see, this is the energy oracle card box and this is the fairy tale. So this is smaller, but I wanted a smaller card this time because it's easy to shuffle and I have one more reason to pick this card that I'll tell you later. So this is, you can see the size. Even with this card, Oracle of Fairies also, so this is comparatively smaller card, I would like to say, in terms of a size, but Tarot Oracle is never about size, right? So yeah, let's start it. So I got this card from Amazon where I can feel the wide variety of cards comparatively Flipkart, and I have also seen that in Amazon the prices are comparatively less than Flipkart as well, or any other shopping website. I honestly did not find any other shopping website where online shopping website which is offering cards or oracle cards or tarot card much. Only the Flipkart had good tarot card and Amazon has good tarot card. Comparatively Flipkart, Amazon has better collections. Okay, so yeah, so that was the important information which I like to give. And second thing that I got it, and it has arrived like within 5 days. As usual, I am a prime user at Amazon, so yeah, it has arrived in 5 days for me. Those who are not in prime, they can actually get card this maybe in the same time, maybe little delay. Okay, so this is how it is. And the price I got is for this card is around 1,000 rupees. So why I choose this card and by paying 1,000 rupees, because I told you, right, that why I have picked this card, because I was feeling very attracted toward this card. And even though I was looking for some card those were little cheaper, but my entire mind was toward this. So I was getting certain set of attraction to buy this, and I certain set of visions I was getting to buy this. So this card has attracted me toward itself. So I, even though it was little more, ideally I do not buy card which is of 1,000. I usually prefer to buy card which is less than 1,000, because we can easily avail those cards. And those are good cards. Like if you, the last review if you would have seen, the energy of oracle cards is just 800 rupees, and it's a very good collection and very good meanings of it. So it's not really needed with the price to go with. But yeah, I prefer that the same card when the prices go low at Amazon, then I will buy that card. Even though it's a good quality card, I wait for the prices to go down. But for this card I did not wait because I couldn't resist myself. I think, I don't know, because of this amazing color or the binding or this tin box, anything. But yeah, I just like this card and I just could not resist and I buy. So let's start now. Let's not talk a lot. But yeah, that was the important information which I wanted to give you guys. So let's see. So let's start. Unboxing this. So yeah, okay, so this is plastic cover onto this, and yeah, I'm opening slowly. Okay, so this looks good. Okay, yeah, so this you can see, this you also you can see, and yeah, let's check it out. ओके, इट्स रियली स्मॉल वन एंड रियली क्यूट वन. सी तो दिस इज अ कार्ड, दिस इज द फेरी बुक, लाइक रियली द स्मॉल वन, रियली वेरी टाइनी. इफ यू सी दिस, सी दिस. ओके, सो या, सो वी हैव टोटल into this we have total 82 all who ever have dreamed of riding a unicorn, dancing with fairies, fighting a dragon, or winning the hand of the prince or a princess. Okay, so yeah, you can see 20 power spread. Overall, we have 35 cards into this, 36 cards actually, and it's also talking about some set of a spread. Okay, I can see there is no reversed meaning like we had it energy oracle card. This is straight meaning. There is no reversed meaning into this cards, right? But we have different set of collections onto it. Okay, so yeah, you can see this fairy tale. Okay, you can see this, right? There is no reversed meaning. Okay, cool. Okay, so yeah, so let's see now this. So I was telling you guys that I got attracted toward this card particularly, but if you are expecting a bigger card or if you are expecting size by better card, so I will not recommend this because it's really tiny. If you see, this is really tiny, it's really small. Okay, so I will not recommend it, but I told that my soul has attracted me toward this card, so I am liking it, but it may not be very good for all of you on this price because it's pretty expensive than my other decks, and it is less small in size. Okay, but if you like the color and if you are good with small cards, a lot of people prefer small cards because they are easy to shuffle and you can pick up in your hand. Okay, it fit in your hand very easily. So yeah, so then you can pick this if you're looking for a small card. So let's open this. It's very tight, like really. Okay, do I have anything? Yeah. Okay, so we got this cards and we could able to open this plastic and let's see now. Okay, cool. So I feel it's little less thick. Okay, little thin, but yeah, it's small, easy to carry, easy to talk about it, looks good, very minute detail. Okay, very small details that can be seen if you see this. Okay, so I've changed my camera direction and see, because I wanted you to see this card very clearly. Okay, so you can judge and know that what is really this kind of a card. So I was telling you, yeah, it is really thin. If you see, you can bend also, and once you fly off, you'll gone. But other cards were not like that. So in terms of a quality of a card, I feel I will not really rate this very good, because because the quality of the card is not that great. So yeah, it's up to you that how you want to take it. If you were looking for a small card, it's good, and if you can see, it is very small details are given right into this. Very small work has been done into this. Okay, very looks well in terms of holding, it's good, small, aram se it'll be fit in your hand, you can see. Okay, let's check it out, the meaning, how it is. So we can check for 33. Which is key. Yeah, so you can see card key means what's needed, what's important, necessity,
In the Swedish tale of the castle that stood on a golden post, a key plays a significant role. A young must enter a castle, but no key. Several creatures band together to form a key so that he can reveal the treasure of a castle. When the key shows up, pay attention to what it's pointing at. This can be an indication of something necessary or important to your success. It can open up need to be revealed. What is behind the key may remain locked or inaccessible for now. This can be bought as a traps to be avoided or things to let go of. Look for the nearest car to see what is most urgent in your reading.
Alright, so
key points out what you will need most to succeed in your current situation. So I can see that meaning is you required various cards. It's not like one card is giving one meaning. One card can be a different, like if you can see for the key, it can be a reason that you are stuck in some situation, or the key shows up, pay attention to what is pointing at, or maybe indication of something necessary, or maybe some what is behind the key remains locked. So there are multiple. So it's not like one card is giving one meaning, but you need multiple cards to clarify this. Okay, so this is all about the meaning. So I feel in both the cases it's fine, because card and card meanings doesn't depend much. It's all about tarot reader usually. So like when I hold this, what thoughts are coming in my mind, it's all about that. So I think it's good for me at least, but I feel it's not for beginner, because for beginner it can be little confusing. So yeah, that's what is my review about this. For the beginners, it won't be that great card, because the beginners should initially have a very straight or clear meaning out of it. Okay, so I would definitely not recommend this card for beginner. But for all this entire thing, I would grade this card for 3.5, because I will cut the mask because it's very thin, and also this card is smaller. For the general, I am not as giving this reading in terms of my, because I wanted to buy this card, but yeah, in overall person, if that anybody want to buy, for that person, because the thing is small as well as meanings are little unclear and you need a supporting card to find your reading, so for beginners it's not that great. So yes, I will rate 3.5 to 4 ideally. Okay, so hopefully you like this reading, and yeah, I will just show the other cards also, so you will know what all things are there. Okay, just check this and check this, more visuals. Okay, so you can decide that if you really want to buy or not. Okay, these things are good. Okay, so hope it helped, and definitely follow my channel and my Instagram page, and if you want a paid reading, you can direct DM me for all national and international users. So thank you so much.